She be coming around the mountain like this.
What's in here?
Move. I don't come home to work. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Kyra Sean. Are you guys tired yet? Are you tired of being in the house yet? Today's video is brought to you by My Quality Hair. They were kind enough to send me another unit to review for you guys. But as always, before we get into all the specs of this unit and what I think about it straight out the pack, make sure if you're new to the channel, you go ahead and subscribe and smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this in the future. Let's go. Okay, did you guys see that put down? Did you see the put down, Gary? Easy. Okay, easy. Like I said, this unit came to us from My Quality Hair. It is their loose wavy bob. I got it in a natural color, and the starting price for this unit is $88. So obviously, depending on the specs that you get for your unit, that price will go up. Let's talk about my specs really quick. Okay, I got mine in 12 inches and 150% density. So my price is $132. Relax, I have a code, okay, $10. Get your savings. This unit does come with a 13 by 6 lace parting area, so 13 inches from ear to ear, as well as 6 inches of parting space here in the middle. You do get the two combs on the side, one in the middle, one in the back, and the adjustable straps. Also offer the elastic band, so if you want that, you can ask for it. Mine wasn't readily available, so I just went on and took those adjustable straps and, you know, tightened them up a little bit, and that's how I'm wearing the unit. I did get mine in a large cap. You guys know my head is 23 inches on a bad day, okay? Power to the big heads. So I did co-wash this unit using my Shea Moisture, you know, co-wash or whatever, and then as you saw my put down, I used my Revlon diffuser and, you know, diffused this hair a little bit to get these curls right, and y'all, I really like how this looks. I was tempted to straighten this hair and then put some curls in it. I was even going to do like a little roller set, but I was like, you know what? I don't feel like it. But I was like, we're gonna rock this unit how she comes. She be coming around the mountain like this. I am actually really happy that I left her as is. She has given me a whole bunch of vacation vibes, even though I'm in this house. I need a vacation from my vacation. Like, it's still work, but I'm in the house. I don't come home to work. I'm taking a vacation to my backyard. Kenny, get the barbecue going. Ooh-hoo, mimosa's on deck. Boom. What's in here? Come out, come out. Move it. Move. Mommy's in vacation mode right now. Can I have a moment? This unit was so easy to put down. I did use my foundation in my parting space because you guys know I don't bleach nothing but my whites. And when I say they gave you a pre-plucked hairline, boom. If you see some crustiness around here, mind your business. Ignore it, okay? Act like you don't see it. I did spray her down, but if you want to put the elastic band in the unit so you don't have to spray her down, by all means, do that. Again, I got mine in 12 inches. This is how long that 12 inches on me at 5'6". So it comes down past my shoulders and then to the side. That is how she is looking. And then let me kick my leg up real quick and go to the back, okay? And then to the back. I did get a little bit of shedding with this unit when I did the co-wash, but that was it. Let me tell you, this hair is not wet, okay? You guys saw me going with my diffuser, and then I went in with my, what is this? My Cantu Shea Butter Curling Cream or whatever. On top of that, just to set those curls a little bit more, the hair is now dry. It's not crunchy. It's soft. Like, y'all, it's, ooh, what's that? What's that? I got a little residue in there. Oops. It definitely gives me wash and go vibes. If my hair was like a 3A situation, I didn't put any powder or anything up here in the parting space. As you guys can see here, that is how that is looking. Like, she has a good flow to her. She's very airy. Like, she's not heavy on my head. She's not bringing a whole bunch of heat. Like I said, this is a loose wave, so it gives gives you like that effortless type of Caribbean vacation type of look. Yes, I can wear this unit in the pool or the ocean if I choose to. I ain't getting in no water. But, you know, if I wanted to, I could. That is all I got for you guys today. Shout out one more time to My Quality Hair for sending me this unit. I really appreciate it. My specs and the direct link for this unit will be listed down below so you guys can check it out for yourself. Don't forget to use my coupon, KAI10, to save $10 off any order over $99. Okay, my coupon is good regardless of what you buy. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Also, smash that notification bell so you don't miss anything else coming up. I love you guys so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.